brain, you know.
Somewhere along the line. What's going on? Something we don't know?
Today and it's hard.
Look at that. All
right. How much time we get up here? The rest of the evening? Is that what you're saying? Try text messages and we'll get up here. For all of you would be sojourners and journeyers of this world, this earth, this time, and this place, this is a busker song for you. Long distance style.
Freaking
great! Are you ready? You want us to do another one?
Yes.
You ready?
Well,
it's up to you guys. You guys are in charge.
Okay. It's just, his fault, but yeah. We'll try to be modest. What he said was, the party does not begin until I arrive.
Let's hear it for Mike True, the Phantom Band, everybody!
Everybody backstabber.
Yeah. Up next, we got Dorian Gray coming to the stage. Rock your ear holes and face holes and the face.
All your money, all your money to
for good
people,
and
good
food,
and good
gifts.
What are you wanting to
expect? It's not an easy task to host.
We're open to 7 nights a week.
Hey, give it up for Jordan.
Let's hear it for Jordan. He's being all of his kids and whatnot. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely an easy thing. You hate it. You drew to hate those things.
There was a success.
Okay, so yes, we are the Dorian Grays, including Mike True and Ryan Armstrong, the boys. Mike True and Ryan Armstrong, the boys.
And Margaret. Margaret being a Margaret.
You don't know my last name?
Oh, well, there's a Margaret. There's a Margaret. Marley.
Okay, fine. We're drawing Grace.
Marley. Margaret. Are you ready?
Grace, you're okay. First off, this is our newest Rolling Stones cover as Tears Go By. Echo Narcissus. It's an ancient Greek name.
Oh, okay.
Not getting it. No. Y'all, you are. Okay, next up we have the Desperate Orange Boy.
With the changes, I know.
Whatever. We just lost Dylan's song Tuesday, probably. I'll remind you. Okay, Memphis, Giant Grimaces.
Long distance information, give me Memphis density.
shower at 10 o'clock on Tuesday.
This Tuesday.
Since True Shot Mall on shamelessly self-promoting.
I'm Echo.
You're a sissus.
Oh.
That was a joke.
I'm Echo.
The term narcissist derived from that myth.
I want to be Echo.
No, Echo going with real Echo, sad narcissist couldn't stop staring himself in the pond. We now have Harlem by a Mountain Goat. Okay, Fairy Tales, Greek Myths, not the same. Okay, Harlem Roulette by the Mountain Goat.
Yeah.
Tuesday.
I already said it twice. You say it if you want to.
Tuesday. What is the day of Tuesday?
The 18th.
Oh, okay. 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock.
18. 10 o'clock.
Dorian Gray.